Well, I think what you've seen happening is the president's been irresponsible in the way that he has dealt with Congress and continued to basically act as if it's his way or the highway. And I don't know if that's what's driving the leadership in this particular direction. But look, at the end of the day, that's not my call.